Hello, welcome to another Tinkerine Experiment. Today we are going to show you how to make ABS sludge and test it out as a bed adhesive as well. People suggest to make ABS sludge because ABS sticks well to each other and keeps their print from curling, and they could also reuse the scrap from their ABS printer. Today we are going to see if it works on PLA as well. ABS sounds foreign, but it's actually the same material found in plumbing pipes and Lego bricks. You can buy thin raw ABS sheets, which is easier to cut up online, and find cans of acetone in the paint aisle of the hardware store. To make ABS sludge, you would need ABS, acetone, a glass jar, and a protective mask. You don't want to inhale the toxic fumes from acetone or ABS. I have a mason jar here, but you can use any glass jar you find as long as you don't plan to put anything edible in it afterwards. How much acetone you use depends on how much sludge you want to make, but for the purpose of this test, I roughly poured in half a cup, so about 1 to 25 mm. Next, use a pair of scissors or a wire cutter to cut down your ABS sheets into small pieces. This should help with the breakdown of the ABS and allow it to dissolve faster. I just found leftover sheets in the warehouse, roughly 6 grams of ABS. Throw in all the ABS that you cut and swirl the contents around. Keep swirling until all the ABS inside the jar dissolves. I can start to smell the chemical fumes, so let's close the jar up and then swirl it around. I think you would like to add enough ABS until the sludge is thick, but not watery. We want to start with a clean surface, so we will wipe down our glass bed with some alcohol. Now open up the ABS sludge and pour some out onto the glass bed. Gosh, it smells horrible. Spread the sludge evenly across the surface you are printing on. Let it dry afterwards before starting to print on it. The filament is sticking on really well. I'm just worried that since I use clear red filament, would my print be black at the bottom afterwards? The print is actually stuck on really tight. It's not coming off even when I'm pulling on it. Now let's remove the print off with a print removal knife. It comes off pretty easy despite what we just saw. The bottom is really smooth and the bottom isn't black either. But you do see some lines because I didn't apply the ABS sludge evenly enough. Maybe spreading it with a ruler or a business card instead would be a better idea next time. Now let's clean the glass bed. It doesn't come off when rubbing it in cold water, but it starts coming off once I changed it to hot water. It's coming off like solidified ABS sheets. I think you would like to catch all the ABS film and throw it out instead of letting it go down the drain. Healthier for the environment and also prevents your drain from clogging up. Well, there we have it. First time making and using ABS sludge. I think it's actually pretty easy to make and it's really good adhesive material. If you would like to use an alternative bed adhesive material and have access to ABS and acetone, you can definitely try this out. Now don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment below on what kind of experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.